David, are you ready to get into this drink called the Sleigh All Day for December?
Let's get it, my man.
All right, so the Sleigh All Day is based off of Christmas. So first thing we're gonna do is get some ice. Gonna chill this, right? In the other tin, we're gonna start off with this Código Rosa Tequila. We're gonna do 1.5 ounces of that. Ready?
Oh, yes.
I love the tequila, makes me happy. Pour that in there. Then we're gonna go with the pomegranate liqueur. I see y'all been going through this. That's a good thing, that's a good thing. It's gonna give it some red berry flavor. Next, we gotta add a little bit of acid. So we're gonna do 1/2 ounce of lime juice. Just like that. Next, let's get some berries into this. We're gonna do 1 ounce of cranberries. We'll pour just like that, and then we're gonna have some strawberries, simple, easy. Fresh strawberries, sugar, water. I'm gonna do 1/4 ounce of that too. This is gonna give it a little sweetness to it and give it that red color as well. Then last, we're doing the rhubarb bitters. I love this because it's gonna give that aromatics to this. Do 2 dashes or 3 dashes of that. Then we gotta shake it. Yeah, come on, man. I gotta see your work, man. I gotta see your work. Yeah. Thank you, David. Get some ice in here. All right. And we're gonna pour it like so over the ice. Let it cascade. You see that nice red color. That's it. That's it. Now, we gotta garnish this drink. The garnish, really cool. I said it has to be like Christmas vibes, right? So we're gonna take some rosemary. Love the smell of rosemary. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna wet it. Gotta get it wet so we can put it in the sugar. And when you put it in the sugar, now it looks like Christmas. Christmas tree. Lastly, 2 to 3 cranberries, 1, 2, 3. And you have the Sleigh All Day. That's Christmas in a glass right there.
All right, my man, that drink looks amazing. We're gonna step into the second drink, spark up the sky.
Let's do it.
All right, this is our take on a French 76, something right after the holidays to get everyone happy into the new year. So we're gonna start here with our Kettle One Cucumber Mint Vodka. Amazing stuff, nice and refreshing. We're gonna do about 1.5 ounces of that.
Okay, okay.
1.5 ounces, then we're gonna add a little sweetener to it, a little simple syrup, about 1/2 ounce.
That sweetness.
Yes, sir. And then we want you to have a little bit of that tart citrus, so we're gonna throw lime juice instead of lemon juice.
Okay.
And you know, nothing's more festive than gold glitter, so we're gonna go ahead and add some gold glitter to this bad boy.
Is that why it's called Spark of the Sky? It's like a firework or something like that?
Yeah, it's gonna fire you up, my man. It's gonna get you
okay,
going.
Okay.
So then we're gonna add some ice to it. Nice and cold, ready for you.
Thank you. That's my favorite part.
So, now it's nice and cold. We are going to use one of these bad boys.
With a little mint
and lime. great people. Here we go.
That looks delicious. Spark up the sky. The Sleigh All Day pairs very well with the tuna tartare that has a charred avocado paste and crispy rice paper to scoop up the tartare.
And the spark up the sky is going to go great with our truffle fries made in the house with a fresh Parmesan on top.
All right, both of these drinks you can get at Villa Azur Dallas right here inside the W Hotel, or Sear Steak and Spirits, which is inside the Hilton Anatole on the 27th floor. Come see us.